Hello everyone, my name is Adino Dizwe. I am one of this group. We are going to tell you about malaria. What is malaria, how malaria is spread, and what mosquito is carrying malaria. I would like to invite one of my group members to tell you basically what is malaria.
Thank you, my colleague. My name is Esther Jalambasha. I'm going to tell you what is malaria. Malaria is caused by very small organs in the blood. Malaria feeds blood cells and also malaria destroys the cells. Let me invite my colleague to tell you and comment. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm called the pathologist and I am coming here to tell you what I know about malaria mosquito. There are many kinds of mosquito malaria. And the most deadly is anopheles mosquito, which passes through the parasite. And it is a federal mosquito which is very poor Africa. I'm going to invite my friend to tell you the most.
Thank you. I'm
Florence
Ramanak. I'm ready to tell you about how malaria is spread. Malaria is transmitted by the mosquito only. Thank you. Let's invite Serge and discuss the next point.
Thank you. My name is Alessia Jamule, and as you have understood, we have talked about different kinds of malaria. What causes malaria, how malaria spreads, and so on. So, as you have understood, malaria is a dangerous disease which can cause even fatal. People can die when they are affected by malaria. So I would like to encourage everyone to cut the bushes around their home to sweep under mosquitoes each and every night. Thank you. That is my recommendation to everyone. So I would like to ask, what causes malaria?
Malaria is caused by mosquito, which is called anopheles. That anopheles bite people and it transport the malaria parasite into the blood, and that parasite kills the blood cell. That is how malaria is.
Thank you. What mosquito? What kind of mosquito which carries malaria?
Mosquito causes the malaria. It is anopheles.
So, how can you know that you are affected by malaria?
The people which are affected by malaria, they have headache, kind of start by vomiting, those are the same as symptoms of someone who is affected by malaria.
The fever is decreased when the mosquito is biting the muscle.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.